one person.
We don't know, okay. Everyone? Okay. Now you can ask you, how many squares are there? How many squares are there?
One
square is there, right? What are we thinking? And this is, visualization is visible to all of us, agree? You can ask you, don't be hurry, take your time. It says, use four fours, use any operator in any number of times. Remember, something God has.
Four.
Is it right?
Yes, sir.
No, but it is like this. What she tells you. I am asking a simple question. You have all your textbooks, right? Or you read some book of you. Let's say you read some book of some author. Does the author come to you and tell you what is written in the book?
No.
You understand by reading it, at least your own perspective, right? You don't need to call another say, what do you mean by this? What?
I thought the exact opposite of that. I put into divisions. But then I'll get.